She climbed into her bed and pulled the covers up over her head. All she could think of was the children laughing and making fun of her gift. She soon fell asleep. You know, God sees our hurt and he finds a way to help. Christy had a dream. An angel came and told her that God was very proud of her and what she had done. Christy thought that she had ruined the party. The angel told her, though, that Shirley just didn't realize what Christy had given her when she gave her only lamb. In the same way, some people just do not realize how much God had given to save them, and they turned him away too. Christy finally understood the true meaning of Christmas. Jesus was a Christmas present. God had given his very best, but we must accept his gift. The angel told Christy that she would be waking up soon because her friend Alice was on her way to see her this very minute. Remember that Christmas means that God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believes in him shall have everlasting life. That with the help of a special friend, she found out that Christmas means more than Christmas trees and presents. You see, there's a wonderful reason for Christmas.